We'll see.
As for the Suns tonight, just what type of team do they play against, I guess?
Yeah, team led by two of the premier offensive weapons in the league. Not many guys out there better than them, so we got to try to make other guys beat us. Those guys are going to get to their spots, and just got to make it as tough as we can on them.
Obviously, not the defensive performances you would have wanted those last two games. Like, what have you seen that you guys are hoping to clean up moving forward?
Just being better, back to playing with physicality, being there for each other, being in help, sense of urgency on that end of the court.
How do you feel like you've done as an individual there?
I feel like done good.
When you go up against team like the Suns and they have some of those scores like you talked about, how difficult is that to go up against them, especially when you're coming off a game where you were hoping for defensive improvement, giving up 144?
Yeah, you just got to lock back in. That's the great thing about this league is you play again two nights, and for us obviously going into back-to-back. But individual defense on these guys got to be good, and then as a team we got to be there for each other in gaps. If we're going to go double or hit off screens or just try to make it tough on them, be five guys trying to guard them.
Domantas, I mean, it was fun talking to him a second ago, and Fox has really kind of brought attention to him lately, talking about how he sometimes doesn't get maybe the credit or that he deserves, or maybe people overlook or just expect, take some of those games for granted. How do you just kind of look at that whole narrative and just what he means to you guys?
Yeah, I think it's typical. Just he does it so much, he's so consistent. Double doubles, triple doubles, like people get bored of it. It's like all right, what else can he do? But you don't realize how difficult it is to do what he does night in and night out. He's available every game. I think that's something that also goes unnoticed for how much he gets hit and fouled and hit in the face and he's beat up. Like, the guy's available every single night. And he goes out and he just gets another double-double. And so he's huge for us. He's our offensive hub. He really makes the wheels turn. And him along with Fox, obviously, dynamic on that offensive side of the court and defensively. But I think a lot of what Domas does is just people might be getting bored of it. Just goes a little bit unnoticed.
You hear a lot of times when these players make other players better, and certainly we've seen Fox rise to another level. A lot of that's on him. But how much do you think kind of goes to credit for what Domas is presence?
Yeah, I think both guys just playing off each other. I think that's a great thing about having two all-stars is, guys try to hone in on one guy and the other one is able to go off. Or it's tough for teams to really key in on two guys. It's a lot easier with one. So. Both of them, I think, are effective in different ways. I think they have different spots that they're really effective offensively for us, and they really just kind of play off each other. It's nice to see.
I'd imagine last year for you, first year here, is kind of there's an aspect of getting acclimated. Like, how much more comfortable are you this year, and how much does that help?
Yeah, I got pretty comfortable last year too. I think the way our offense runs, it's. When we're at our best, the ball's humming, it's moving around. A lot of guys are getting shots, and it can really be anyone's night in and night out. It just kind of depends on who's making shots. So continue to have to play that way, but I've been pretty comfortable here pretty early in the last season.
Is there one thing you're concentrating on tonight, like something that Mike's been harping on in the game plan without giving the whole game plan away, of course?
We talked about it. Those guys, they got two really good offensive weapons. They have a good team around them, but a lot of their offensive production comes from those two making plays, isolation, getting other guys set up, and if we can figure out a way to slow them down, I like our chances.
Kev, how impressive has it been this season, take the step he has defensively this year?
Yeah, it's Ari. He's worked on a lot, especially working on his body. This summer, being in the weight room, working on his quickness, and you guys know about him and Fox's one-on-one battles that certainly have helped. But I think really just him locking on that end of the floor, wanting to be one of our better defenders and taking on that challenge night in and night out. It's tough to do for 82 games going out and knowing you're guarding other teams' best players. And so he's taking that challenge. It's a big step for him, but we know he's capable of a lot.